Okay, so this next part of the video is...
Stop, you're gonna make me cry, you can walk.
You have legs!
I have legs!
Also, Cinco de Mayo, so I got a margarita.
And I got water.
Got some chicken tendies.
Remember what happened last time we had chicken tenders?
Look at how much chicken is there.
Okay. The place is called Crazy Hot Wings.
Mm-hmm.
Like that. These bitches are hot.
I can't feel my tongue. These are our last.
Noses are so, like, I've literally been eating this for like a minute, and my lips are burning.
Do you remember the hot ones?
Oh. I buried it deep within my memory.
My tongue is tingling.
Okay. The tongue is tingling.
But
we're
not
surviving.
Panting.
Okay.
Yes.
Not like last time.
No.
Cue the tapes.
Please don't.
They're cued already.
No.
They can't stop.
He's like here.
Okay, so this next part of the video is kind of special to me personally. I wasn't expecting to get so worked up about getting my foot back, but obviously, from the title and the thumbnail, I can walk again. Just wanted to touch a little bit on like how grateful I was to actually be able to walk again. And I think it's something that I took for granted, like I'll mention in my reaction, but like it taught me a lot, and the amount of frustration and time that I spent trying to heal my foot throughout that entire time, like I didn't realize how much it would mean to me to walk again. So I just wanted to touch on that before we kind of got into the little part of the video that's about to come next. Just a little thing from me to the vlog, I guess, that you need to cherish what you have and don't take anything for granted, because it can get taken away at a moment's notice and you'll have no idea. But on to that part of the video.
It is time.
Crazy!
This is crazy.
Oh my gosh, it's dancing.
Wow.
What would you like to say?
I'm so excited. Your eyes just... Hello!
Hi!
Go home, you're drunk.
Okay.
I'm back.
I'm gonna cross the street for the first time, like walking.
Why did David cross the road? Because he fucking can.
Yes.
Wow.
I can't continue my excitement.
Oh, of course. Penelope, did you hear? David can walk again.
I thought we were done recording stuff, but I went to tell my family that I can walk again. I started crying.
Oh. What do you call them?
Huh?
Maybe they should call them.
Okay. I think. Yeah, I'll call him.
I'm super proud of you.
I guess I'm crying. Hi, Dan.
Hi, David. I saw a video.
Thanks. Are you tearing up?
Yeah.
Me too. Alright, again.
Oh man, I'm so stoked for you.
I know.
Hey Dave.
Hi Mom.
I just read your little thing and it just made me so happy.
Yeah, me too. Aww. Me too. We're gonna get some food, and I figured it was time to put on a shoe. I went all the way to my car and like walked around, so.
Oh my gosh.
I think I just like took it for granted for so long. I don't know, I didn't think I would like appreciate it this much coming back.
That's a pretty huge step.
Literally.
No pun intended.
Ari's so here, helping me document.
No, I'm crying too, don't show me, David! Stop showing me crying, David!
That was pretty big.
It was huge.
Do you want me to step outside the car and do a happy dance?
Sure.
I'll let Dan film it. I'm in the Chipotle parking lot.
Oh, as you should. What a great parking lot to be in.
It just runs in the family.
Hey, Mom, soon I'll be able to dance just like that. Don't you worry. I said, soon I'll be able to dance just like that.
So I just got the phone with my parents, and I went to open up Spotify.
And the first song that came up is a new release by Post Malone. It says, I did it.
crazy.
God, that's crazy. Well, I guess we gotta play it then.
I guess we gotta.
Another one. This is the song. DJ Khaled.
I did it.
Yvonne and Chris are coming over for a bit, so I'm gonna surprise them with my walking.
What's up?
Dude, check it.
Oh, good way. Yeah, I'm walking.
Is it
fine? Yeah.
I don't even catch it.
Dang,
that's crazy.
Wow.
That's a very underwhelming response.
I mean, alright, so Anthony hasn't seen me walking yet. I'm about to go to Sunny's with him for Sunny Saturdays, and he's gonna find out that I can walk, so we'll see.
What's up, pal?
You have legs!
I have legs!
No shot, you got legs! What?
Yeah.
How do you feel?
Dude, I cried.
How do you feel? Holy shit.
Yep.
Soon enough, we'll be able to get around.
I know. I can probably play ping pong.
Oh my God.
Ladies and gents, rowdiness coming at you.
Pretty so soon.
So soon.
Dude, look at that. Two lads on a walk.
It's been so long.
Since we took a walk?
Yeah, since we took a walk.
Have we just taken a walk before?
Yeah.
But look at the feet.
They're moving.
The feet are moving.
Especially the left
one. The sun is shining. The tank is clean.
Sun is out and I'm feeling no pain.
And it's sunny Saturday.
Because we don't appreciate a sunny Sunday.
We don't.
It's too much.
It's too much. Too much sun.
Too much sun. We're already in
too much sun, not enough space.
Wow.
Space bag. Vacuum seal storage bags.
All right, so we're here at a restaurant. We get sat at a table. Those right there.
And they're like waiting right by the table this time.
I just started walking like 2 days ago, not even joking.
I wonder if the waiter was like, you'd be familiar with this location.
He says, you look like someone who could use this. Okay, so there's a song on. Right now, I don't know if you can hear it, hold on. It's very subtle.
Yeah.
Anyways, there's this note that I've been singing with it that makes it sound like super resonant, and I don't understand why. We're gonna see if it gets on camera. Yeah. It's this note.
That's crazy.
It doesn't work with other ones though.
It doesn't.
Boom, 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 boom.
It's
boom, 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 boom.
Well, it's like all encompassing. It's like I can't not hear
no,
it.
No, it's same.
You also hear it though?
No, yeah, 100%.
Not anymore, but listen to this one. Boom, boom, boom. And then they go, if I go up on pitch, boom, 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 boom.
All right, I just figured out something else.
Yes.
If I slide up in my register and humming, you can tell a difference.
Yes.
Without me changing volume. It's like vibrating the table.
Yeah.
Boom, boom.
It's freaking the fuck out. I don't know what it is.
Fuck, now I'm crying again. No. God damn it.
So I said I should pull the camera so you can wipe your tears away.
Or you can wipe my tears away.
Okay, that works too. Oh,
thank you, thank
of
you.
Of course.
Oh, appreciate it.
Oh my fucking goodness.
What happened?
That scared the shit out of me.
Wait, what? The bug?
It is time.
Alright, we need a long dramatic
I'm
moment.
I'm sorry!